crowd surround the Texas hideout, which proved a death trap for Harry and Jennings Young. They shot down 6 Missouri peace officers, and they've been hunted ever since. Cornered in this rooming house, the killers barricaded themselves. Police hurled tear gas bombs through the windows. Others attempted to rush the door, but were met with a hail of lead. Leaving their last meal untouched, the killers finally shot each other. Chief of police heard, and 2 of his men forced the door and found 1 dead and 1 dying. A good end for bad men. The morgue.